Example 4.27 solve tan inverse of 2x plus tan inverse of 3x that is equal to pi by 4. Now the condition 6x square is less than 1. That is the condition. 6x square is less than 1. Okay. First of all, the given equations is solution tan inverse of into 2x plus tan inverse of into 3x is equal to pi by 4. Okay. This is the formula of tan inverse of A plus tan inverse of B is equal to tan inverse of A plus B whole divided by 1 minus AB. That is the formula since. So now therefore apply this formula. Therefore, so tan inverse of into 2x plus 3x whole divided by 1 minus 2x into 3x, okay, equal to pi by 4, is equal to pi by 4. Now apply a is equal to 2x, this one, a is equal to 2x, b is equal to 3x. Now apply to tan inverse of a plus b divided by 1 minus ab. Now next, tan inverse of into, this one numerator 5x, denominator 1 minus 6x square is equal to pi by 4. Okay. Next, tan inverse is moving to left side, so right side. Now 5x the whole divided by 1 minus x square, that is equal to this one tan pi by 4. Now tan pi by 4 is equal to 45 degree. So 45 degree is equal to tan 45 is equal to 1. So is equal to 1. Next, 5x divided by 5x whole divided by 1 minus 6x square is equal to 1. So denominator is multiple of right side. Now 5x that is equal to 1 minus 6x square. Okay. This one moving left side plus 6x square minus 1 plus 5x equal to 0. Next, 6x square plus 5x minus 1 is equal to 0. So solve this one, the quadratic equation having. So multiplication minus 6 addition is 5. Okay, multiplication minus 6 addition is 5. Next one, 1 6, this one only minus, divided by 6, divided by 6, this one cancel 1. Now x minus 1 by 6 1 answer. Next, x plus 1 is equal to 0. Now x minus 1 by 6 is equal to 0. X plus 1 is equal to 0. X is equal to 1 by 6, the first solution. Next, x is equal to minus 1. This is not applicable for the given condition. Why? Because the given condition is since 6x square is less than 1. Suppose x replaced by minus 1. Suppose x replaced by minus 1, 6 into minus 1 whole square less than 1. Next, 6 less than 1. That is, this inequality is invalid. Why? Because 6 is the highest number, 1 is the lowest number. So 6 is this one. Suppose this one is x greater than 6 greater than 1 only exists. So in the inequality can be exist. But definitely this is not possible for a second solution. Okay. So now let us take x is equal to 1. So therefore the solution only, the solution is x is equal to 1 by 6 only. Answer x is equal to minus 1 is not exist. Okay.